Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. Russia's Luna-25 moon lander snaps first photo of lunar surface. Luna spacecraft snaps wild moon photo before attempted landing. Russia has made the 239,000-mile journey through space to the moon for the first time in a half century and has photographic evidence to prove it. The Institute for Space Research of the Russian Academy of Sciences released an image Thursday of the Zeeman crater in the lunar South Pole region on the far side of the Moon. The coordinates of the center of the crater correspond to 75 degrees south latitude and 135 degrees west longitude. Invisible from the Earth, the Zeeman crater is a unique object on the lunar surface and is of great interest to researchers, the Institute said in a news release. Adding that the height of the basin is about 5 miles deep with a relatively flat bottom. The Soviet Union, which collapsed in 1991, was the first nation to land a robotic spacecraft on the moon and sent many afterward. But the Luna-25 mission is the first moon voyage for Russia in the post-Soviet era. The mission was originally intended as a partnership with the European Space Agency, but Europe backed out following Russia's invasion of Ukraine. Roscosmos, the Russian space agency, has pushed ahead with a go-it-alone approach. Luna-25 remains in lunar orbit, but it won't be there for long. The probe is scheduled to make a touchdown try in the coming days. Roscosmos has said its robotic Luna-25 spacecraft could touch down on the moon as early as Monday, August 21. Thank you.